Oh, when I was just a schoolboy, my mother would impart her Wonder Woman wisdom I still carry in my heart. Like, help old ladies cross the street and bless your friends are chew, son. And now I pass along my mother's wisest words to you, son. The kid in the trench coat, the one with the Nietzsche tattoo. Be kind to the kid in the trench coat, and maybe if you're lucky, he'll show mercy to you. When you see him cry, don't let yourself stand by. You gotta have your high unimpaired, 'cause you're not gonna stop his murderous rampage, but maybe you might be spared. To the kid in the trench coat, whose lunches alone are a trend. Be kind to the kid in the trench coat. Go bake a couple cupcakes that say, hey, you've got a friend. Let him have his fun, let him keep his gun, and if he asks, let him borrow a pen. 'Cause you're not gonna stop the news trucks from coming, but you'll get to say you knew him when. Oh, I don't know, Mom. I don't think I'm getting through to them. Oh, maybe you should step in.
Well, I'll certainly give it a shot.
Okay, I'm listening.
A troubled adolescent may object to his depressant, so you've got to try incessantly to treat him with some class. His psychopathic nature, though ignored by legislature, gives a time to create your plan to save your sorry ass. So when it's in your power and he's heading for a tower, you should go and pick a flower for your buddy and propose. Before you start attacking, all your rifle there is lacking is a daisy or a pansy or a rose. It's hard feeling out of place.